My lover's got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no power, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no fame, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. One more and more. Na 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 na.
My best friend is Dina. She's such a badass. Normally, I don't think she'd choose me as a friend, but we both moved here around the same time. Both the new kids in town, you know? So I guess I kind of lucked out. Before Dina, I mostly just kept to myself. I'm not the kind of person that likes attention, really, but she has this way about her that she just makes me feel different.
I really like him, okay?
This is the worst.
Yeah, sure, I get that.
Just give him a chance.
What you said.
Would you rather be an eagle or a jellyfish? That is such a non-question. What do you mean? Eagle hands down. Okay, alright. It's you next.
So what's the plan? We got less than 20 minutes.
The plan is quite simple.
I'ma put her in a dungeon under. No, them bitches ain't eating it, dying of hunger. What the fuck am I mean? Who the fuck is this boy? And yes, maybe just a touch of turrets. Get my words, turrets don't get my barrettes.
Oh, I thought we were screwed.
Tell me, is it against the rules that you cheated on your girlfriend at Ricky Berry's party?
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
It was a mistake.
Dude, you came twice.
Oh, wow.
How was twice a mistake?
Oh, my God. I am disgusted.
I don't mind cooking dinner tonight, guys.
Dear diary, I'm just gonna put my head down. Do nothing, say nothing.
A few moments later.
Seriously. Excuse me.
Dean has been studying this for weeks. Now Brad cheats off her and she has to face the test. I mean, that is such bullshit. You can take that language. Straight to detention. Anyone else? Motherfucker. Okay, fine. Detention for you to Mr. Barber.
Shut up, just shut up!
Get this. Sydney, claim
shut
that
up.
She has...